それは。
やってやる。
サイ。
やんのか。
変だな。
いい度胸だ。
Thank you.
do have a browse. I've procured some fine wares. Is there anything else? Is there anything else? Of course. What will it be? What will it be? What will it be? Is there anything else? Please, have a look around. Is there anything else? Please, have a look around. Please, come again.
Yeah! Bokum! What do you need? What do you need? What do you need? You got it! You got it! I can strengthen anything. See you later!
Suffer! Sorry for the trouble.
Looking for the... Don't rush. Take your time. Don't rush. Take your time. Sure thing. Is that all? Very well. Very well. Don't rush. Take your thanks for your patronage.
Here. It's something like this.
Thank you. How are you faring? Did you manage to take the pictures I asked you to? I look forward to seeing how you fare.
I'm glad to see you. Knowledge permitting, I'll answer true. Well, I can't truthfully say no. A tool's use is down to the user, after all. The maker of a tool cannot enforce how it is used. Kitchen knives were not made to kill, but alas, that is how they are used on occasion. That's why I only give my inventions to those I can trust. It goes without saying, I mean people like you. They're based on designs by Ikansai Kunitomo. He was the greatest of his day. Among all his inventions, the finest were his astronomy devices. He based his telescopes on Western models, but they required perfectly unblemished mirrors, no impurities allowed. He overcame these flaws through sheer will and using some of his gunsmithing experience. He was truly impressive. I vow to live up to his name. Couldn't be happier. Truly. Well, be my guest. All right, then. Be seeing you.
I'm glad to see you.
Really? That would be great. Oh, it looks like you have quite the collection. Good work. What would you like me to work on? What would you like me to work on? What would you like me to work on? I have a hunch you will be back again. Am I right?